So this is an exhibition of African contemporary masks by David Obi. It's a collection of works that I commissioned in 2019, and here we are. I'm very, very excited to have the community to actually get to see African art. People were very much engaged, people networked, people from different backgrounds mingled with each other, and that's what it's about, you know? It's just basking in the experience of this particular, you know, event.